My name is Emma. We have a father-daughter duo.
That would be me.